Hello, my dear children. How are you today? Welcome to Pre-K English class. Today, let's continue our lesson. All right, we've been review our lesson from ABC. So, are you ready to learn with me? Right? Let's review what we've been learning. All right. So, what we're learning today? Okay. Ready for that? Of course, yes. Okay. So today, let's learn to match to the correct pictures for the each letters. Look, we have the letters. Okay. Maybe we can match and trace. For example, the first letter is the letter G. Let's trace the letter G and match. G, 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 letter G. Right, G, G, G for gorilla. I know, G, G, G for gorilla, right. Can you say G, 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 gorilla? How about the letter H? Here's a letter H. So trace H one line down. Another line down, trace, okay. Then match to H for hand, H for hand. Okay, next letter is the letter I. Okay, that's the letter I, one trace down, trace here and trace here. That's the uppercase I. So uppercase I, I is for ice cream. I know, I like ice cream. So goes to ice cream. Right, that's an ice cream. And then the letter J. Let's trace the letter J with me. Capital uppercase J goes like this. Then put here. So uppercase J, 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 J for jams. Wow, we got jam. J for James. And the last one is the letter K. Let's trace the letter K with me. One line down, this way, and this way. K. K is for king. Yes. K is for king. K, king. G, gorilla. H for hand. I for ice cream. J for jam. K for king. All right. That's what you've been learning. Ah, the letter D words. I know this is the letter D. Uppercase D is red here. And the blue one is the lowercase D. What do we have to do with the D here? Okay, what we have to do is circle the pictures that start with the letter D. For example, the for dog. Let's circle the dog. Can you say dog? Good. So D is for dog. Is D for ball? No, we cannot circle the ball. B is for ball, not D. Is D for carrot? No, no, no. K, k, k for carrot, not da, da, da. Is D for door? Yeah. D is for door. So good, we got two letter D words now. D for dog and D for door. Is D for dolphin? Yeah, dolphin is here. So D is for dolphin. Good. Is D for banana? No, D is not for banana. It is B, not D. So D is not banana. How about doctor? Is D for doctor? Yeah, D is for doctor. Look, this doctor is handsome. How about the next picture here? What is this? Can you tell me? It is a book, right? It's a book. So is D for book? No, B is for book. not D. So we are not going to circle it. Oh, I'm sorry, the doctor is D, not cross. Oh, poor me, bad me. No, 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 D is for doctor. Why do we cross a doctor? It is wrong, right? So let's circle the doctor. Wow, it's my big mistake. Anyway, D is for doctor, correct? Wow, we can choose it. Sometimes we can choose, right? So see, you know it and I forgot it. So D is for doctor. So we circle the doctor, not cross. So we got many words start with the letter D. D for dog, D for door, D for dolphin, and D for doctor. All right, good. Next one, is D for butterfly? No, D is not for butterfly. D for butterfly, not D. Is D for duck? Yes, so we circle it then. D for duck. Is D for burger? No, no, no. It is B for burger, not D. How about cow? Is D for cow? No way. Cow is the letter C, not the letter D. How about donut? Is D for donut? Yeah. D is for donut. So circle the donuts because donuts start with the letter D. How about ant? Is D for ant? No. A is for ant, not B. How about this? How about the truck, the bus? Is the bus for the letter D? No, no, no. B for bus, not D. How about dinosaur? Is dinosaur from the letter D? Oh, I remember it. D for dinosaur. So we got D for dinosaur, D for donuts, and D for ducks. Yeah. Okay, now let's check your worksheet. Let's open it. Okay, kids, today you are learning from here. Start tracing the letter. Then you match to the picture like G for gorilla, H for hand, I for ice cream, J for James, and K for king. All right, so trace and match. Then on the other page, on the next page, you find the letter D words and circle the right words for the letter D. Example, D is for dog, D is for door, D is for dolphin, D is for doctor, D is for duck, D is for cow. No way, D is not for cow. It's wrong, right? D is for donut. Is D for N? No, that's A. And D is for dinosaur. Okay, you got all the words for the letter D today. So remember all this. And tomorrow, we are going to learn more things about our alphabets ABC. Okay, kids, so you've been learning, right? I hope you learn a lot today. So stay tuned with us for the next video. Bye-bye for now. See you.